I'm Ian Rawlings, I'm the Senior Testing and Commissioning Manager for London Underground's subsurface upgrade programme. We're introducing new trains, just like this one, on London Underground's railway system. The famous tube map that you're probably used to seeing, we operate and run all the trains on that tube map. The subsurface upgrade, which I'm involved with, is buying nearly 200 new trains, just like the one we're on here today, to replace the 40 and 50 year old trains that we currently have. We're also upgrading the track to give a smoother, faster ride and upgrading the signalling system so we can operate more trains faster on the railway and increase the overall capacity to try and reduce some of the crowding that we had day in, day out. We're 150 years old next year, the first underground railway in the world, and that presents a great challenge to us as well. Upgrading a railway that's been here for 150 years in places without closing it down or disrupting passenger service. We make a real massive difference to people's lives, particularly in public transport and for London Underground in particular, because of the huge numbers of people as we move around and get on with their daily lives. And there is a huge amount of satisfaction in that, yes. I guess my grandfather was a big inspiration to me. My grandfather was in the RAF in the Second World War and looked after Spitfires and other aeroplanes. And I was always very keen on breaking and making things as a kid. And then I realised probably when I was in the sixth form at school that engineering was the way of turning this into something really beneficial for the great big world. I did five A-levels, maths, further maths, chemistry, physics and general studies. And then from there I went on to a degree at Brunel University in engineering, both electrical and mechanical engineering. So I realised that trains were a really interesting thing from my point of view to get in because I still didn't need to specialise. There's lots of electrical systems, lots of mechanical systems, control, all sorts of different subjects. The science, particularly physics, was really useful about understanding how structures work, how things move through space, and the maths is really important underpinning behind that. And certainly in things like designing a train, you really need to understand how many people you can get on it, how strong it has to be. So I have a favourite part of my job. I love actually seeing the new bits of the railway out working and people using them and quite often not realising. A lot of people get on the trains and just don't realise that it's new and some of the work that's gone in behind it. So seeing that's a real big satisfaction to me, keeping London moving.